I have a request to do this one. It's called Let the Children Pick the Flowers. I recall one Sunday morning on our way to Sunday school. The sun was brightly shining down and the morning air was cool. Me and brothers saw some flowers growing by our garden gate. Mama said, don't pick the flowers, boys, they're not for us today. Then a voice from in the garden made us turn around and stare. We saw an old lady sitting in a rocking chair. When she got up to come our way, we could tell she could not see. She said, let them pick the flowers, that's their way of loving me. Study God's creation that was brought with love and care. Let the children pick the flowers, that's what God's own words would be. Let the children pick the flowers, that's their way of loving me. Flowers growing for, maybe God made them for children just to pick forevermore. But just as roses ramble and they kiss the morning dew, let the children pick the flowers, that's their way of loving you. Let the children pick the flowers, let them see the beauty there, let them study God's creation that was brought with love and care. Let the children pick the flowers, that's what God's own words would be. Let the children pick the flowers, that's their way of loving me. Let the children pick the flowers, that's their way of loving me.
Thank you.